Now, here are some of the sample questions for your practice of PT1. The answers are also given here. First one is, give three reasons to justify that water is a liquid at room temperature. Answer is, water is liquid at room temperature because of the following characteristics. It has fixed volume. The shape is not fixed. That means it takes the shape of the container and it is a fluid. So you can write the basic characteristic of any solid, liquid or gas which has been asked in the question. Second one is, sugar and salt when kept in different jars take the shape of the jar. Are they solid? Justify your answer. Yes, they are solid because the shape of an individual sugar or salt crystal remains fixed. When we are taking many crystals together, they will take the shape of the container. But the shape and size of a particular sugar or salt crystal, it remains fixed. So it is a solid. Third one is, give reason. First is, gases exert pressure on the walls of the container. The molecules of gases have kinetic energy. That means they move randomly and hit the walls of the container. Due to this random motion, they exert pressure on the wall of the container. Second is, gases undergo diffusion very fast. So the answer is, the intermolecular space in gases is very large. The particles of gases move freely and thus diffuse very fast. So they possess kinetic energy also. The intermolecular space is also very large. Another thing is that intermolecular force of attraction is also very less. That means minimum. Next is fill in the blanks. First one is, evaporation of a liquid at room temperature leads to a dash effect, that is cooling effect. Second is, at room temperature, the forces of attraction between the particles of solid substance are dash than those which exist in gaseous state. So answer is stronger. Third is, the arrangement of particles is less ordered in the dash state. However, there is no order in the dash state. That means in less ordered, it is liquid state, and no order, that is gaseous state. Next question is, dash is the change of gaseous state directly to solid state without going through the dash state. So it is sublimation. It is the change of gaseous state directly to solid state without going through the liquid state. Then last one is, the phenomena of change of a liquid into gaseous state at any temperature below its boiling point is known as evaporation. Next is multiple choice questions. These are MCQs. Tick the correct answer for each of the following. First is, a few substances are arranged in the increasing order of force of attraction between their particles. Which one of the following represent correct arrangement? Here it has been asked increasing order. That means less will come first and the most will come at the end. So answer will be oxygen, water, sugar. C is the option because oxygen is gas, water liquid and sugar solid. Then second is, during summer, water kept in an earthen pot becomes cool because of the phenomena of evaporation. D is the option. Third is, on converting 25 degrees Celsius, 38 degrees Celsius and 66 degrees Celsius to Kelvin scale, the correct sequence will be. So this question will be calculated by that formula, degree Celsius plus 273. So the answer will be A, 298 Kelvin, 311 Kelvin and 339 Kelvin according to that formula. So fourth one is, choose the correct statement from the following. First is, conversion of solid into vapors without passing through the liquid state is called vaporization. This is wrong. Second is, conversion of vapors into solid without passing through the liquid state is called sublimation. Then third one is, conversion of vapors into solid without passing through the liquid state is called freezing. That is also wrong. Fourth one is, conversion of solid into liquid is called sublimation. That is also wrong because it is solid to directly gas or gas to directly solid. So B is the correct answer. Then next, fifth question is, the property to flow is unique to fluids. Which one of the following statement is correct? Only gases behave like fluids, gases and solid behave like fluids, gases and liquids behaves like fluid, only liquids are fluids. So answer is C, gases and liquids behaves like fluids. The boiling point of diethyl ether, acetone and N-butyl alcohol are 35 degrees Celsius, 56 degrees Celsius and 118 degrees Celsius respectively. Which one of the following correctly represents their boiling point in Kelvin scale? That is the same question. You have to use that formula, degree Celsius plus 273 Kelvin. So the answer is C, 308 Kelvin, 329 Kelvin, 391 Kelvin. Seventh question is, which condition out of the following will increase the evaporation of water? Increase in temperature of water, that will increase the rate of evaporation. Decrease in temperature, this is not the correct answer. Less exposed surface area, that is also not correct. And adding common salt is also wrong. So A is the answer. Eighth question, in which of the following conditions the distance between the molecules of hydrogen gas would increase? Increasing pressure on hydrogen contained in a closed container. It will decrease the distance between the molecules, not increase. Second is some hydrogen gas leaking out of the container. That can create. Then third is increasing the volume of container. That will also increase the distance. Fourth one is adding more hydrogen gas to the container. That will decrease the distance. So option second and third are correct. So your answer will be C. Question number 9, which of the following sets of phenomena would increase on raising the temperature? Evaporation, diffusion, compression of gas. That is wrong. Evaporation, compression of gas, solubility, that is also wrong. Evaporation, diffusion, expansion of gases. That is correct. Evaporation, solubility, diffusion, compression of gas, that is wrong. So on increasing the temperature, evaporation will increase, diffusion will increase and expansion of gases will increase. So C is the correct option. Question number 10. Which of the following is not a property of solids? Interparticle spaces are minimum. That is correct. Definite shape and volume. That is a property. Forces of attraction between the particles are maximum. That is also correct. Particles can move freely within a limited space. That is wrong. So answer is D. It is not a property of solid. Question 11th is, Seema visited a natural gas compressing unit and found that the gas can be liquefied under specific conditions of temperature and pressure. While sharing her experience with friends, she got confused. Help her to identify the correct set of conditions. The temperature should be low and pressure should be high. So option C is correct, low temperature and high pressure. 12th is melting points of four solids. A, B, C, D is given here. The interparticle forces of attraction are in order. So answer is B. B is less than C, then less than A and less than D. So B, C, A, D is the correct order. Question number 13. As the solid melts to form liquid, compressibility increases, interparticle force of attraction decreases, kinetic energy of particles increases, and all of these. So all of these is the correct answer. 14th is liquid diffuse slowly compared to gases because the molecules of liquids are heavy, the molecules of liquids move fast, liquids do not have definite shape, and D is in liquid state the molecules are held together by strong intermolecular forces. So the answer is D. In liquid state the molecules are held together by strong intermolecular forces. 15th question is, a student heats a beaker containing ice and water. She measures the temperature of the content of the beaker as a function of time. The correct representation of the result is. So 15, the answer will be D. It will be constant for some time due to latent heat at 0 degrees Celsius and then it will start increasing up to 100 degrees Celsius. So the answer is D. Then question number 16, a few substances are arranged in the increasing order of interparticle spaces. Which of the following represents a correct arrangement? Increasing order means that from low to high. So interparticle space will be less in nitrogen, then ethanol, then gold. So A is the option, gold, ethanol and nitrogen. Question number 17 is, which of the following does not undergo sublimation? So the answer will be B, sodium chloride. Sodium chloride is NaCl, that is common salt. It do not undergo sublimation. Whereas ammonium chloride, solid carbon dioxide and iodine, all three of them goes sublimation process. Students, our next question is true or false. State whether the following statements are true or false. First, an increase in temperature and decrease in pressure can liquefy gases. This statement is false because the temperature should be low and pressure should be high. Second, the kinetic energy of particles is maximum in gaseous state and minimum in solid state. This is true. Third point, water boils at 373 Kelvin under all pressures. This is false. Not all pressures, because by increasing or decreasing the pressure, the boiling point and melting point also changes. So at atmospheric pressure or normal pressure, it is 373 or 100 degree Celsius. So it is false. Fourth is, ordinary ice and dry ice are chemically same. This is also false. Ordinary ice is H2O and dry ice is solid carbon dioxide, that is solid CO2. Fifth one, Kelvin is the SI unit of temperature. This is true. Sixth, pressure and temperature determine the state of a substance. This is also true, because there are two concepts, pressure and temperature, which determines the state change also and the state of a particular substance. Seventh is, a substance is said to be in gaseous state if its boiling point is below the room temperature under normal pressure. This is also true. Question number 8 is, during summer, water kept in an earthen pot becomes cool due to evaporation. This is true. Evaporation is the phenomena. Then 9th is, we can get the smell of perfume sitting several meters away because of diffusion. This is also correct. The movement of particles from higher to lower concentration, that is diffusion. Then 10th one is, evaporation is a surface phenomena whereas boiling is a bulk phenomena. This is also true. Then fill in the blank. Solids, liquid, gases, dash and dash, are 5 states of matter. 4th state is plasma. 5th state is BEC, that is Bose-Einstein condensate. Second one, the arrangement of particles is less ordered in the dash state. However, there is no order in the dash state. So, liquid state will be in first blank and gaseous state will be in the second blank. The arrangement of particles is less order in liquid state and no order in the gaseous state. Third is, rate of evaporation increases with increase in temperature and becomes dash at the boiling point of a liquid. That is maximum at the boiling point of a liquid. Then fourth is, dash and dash determine the state of substance, whether it will be solid, liquid or gas. This is temperature and pressure again. They determine that the state of substance is solid, liquid or gas. Hope the revision is fruitful for you and you will do the studies well. So be prepared, read your NCERT notes and all the best for your exams.